And that is pulled to the corner. That is extra bases. Ynoa will score. Dickerson has a double. That's 13-7. Boy, he has swung the bat tonight.
To talk about the loss all year and injuries to the pitching staff, this was a big loss to start the year too. And Corey battled the injuries throughout the year, now feeling almost 100% healthy. The bat's really healthy.